Welcome to WP Beginner and thank you for watching. In this video, we'll look at how to add posts by email in WordPress. This feature is a great way to add posts to your website without having to log in to your site to do it. To get started, you need to have an email with POP3 access. You can either use Gmail to do this, or most host providers offer free email with every domain you host with them. Next, make sure it's a random email and that it's difficult to guess, maybe something like this. Now, for now, we'll go to the WordPress admin under the settings writing area to set it up. This feature is currently available by default in WordPress, but will likely be removed in future release. From here, you need to add the mail server info and the login information for your email account. You should get that from your hosting provider or from Gmail if you set up a Gmail account. Another way to do this is by using a plugin. We're going to use the Postie plugin, and after you install and activate it, go to the Postie page to configure. For this, we're going to assume that it's a Gmail account. You want to make sure that your Gmail is enabled for PopMail, and then go fill in this information and use port 995 with pop.gmail.com as your mail server. Go ahead and enter your user ID and password here, and then we're going to check manually to test it. Then we can switch to automatic once it's running fine. Now you want to send yourself an email to that address and then click on the Run Postie to see if it works properly. You also have these tabs where you can configure things like the default category and how to deal with the images and videos up here. Once you have everything set up the way you want, you can start posting articles to your site via email. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.